Hi everybody, Patrick here from Engineering Shock Electronics, www.engineeringshock.com. This is the Project 11 video for the Arduino Epoch Learning Center, and this project's called Variable Delays with Variable Resistors. And what we're going to do is we're going to set up a little buddy talker chip to play all of the sound bites incrementally from 0 to 255, and what we're going to do is we're going to use a variable resistor to determine the delay between each sound bite. So, to set up, first things first, the LCD. We want to click on LCDP, the LCD power dip switch. Gently turn all of the quick connect LCD terminals to the on position. To the left. And that connects the LCD control pins to pin GPIO pins 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9, respectfully, on chip A, not chip B. And so the LCD is now connected. Next, we want to connect our little buddy talker. And so what we're going to do is we're going to use the SPI, the spy pins on chip A. We're going to use pin 10, which is our chip select. See the code at the in the project page. Even if you're not a pledging towards Kickstarter, you can still look at the page until the campaign ends. And we'll connect it to the CS pin on the little buddy talker chip right here, chip select. Now, while I'm over here, might as well plug in my external speakers into the audio jack. Next, I'm going to connect to GPIO pin 11, which is the master out, slave in. We're going to ignore pin 12, which is master in, slave out. And I'm going to connect pin 11 to data I, DAT I on the little buddy talker header. And lastly, SCLK for spy clock, SPI clock on the little buddy talker header. We'll connect to GPIO pin 13. Those are the SPI pins. Now our last thing, we want to connect pot A, the pot A for potentiometer A header here to analog pin 3, A3. And now what I'm going to do is I'm going to power up. Now if I want, as soon as I power up, the speakers are powered up and it should play the words right away.
Color, black, white.
Now I'm going to turn blue, my audio green, down for a second.
Orange.
And what you'll see here is pot val 1023. So it's a 10-bit analog-to-digital converter, so 5 volts equates to 1,023, and 0 volts is a value of 0. And what we're doing is we're plugging that value into our delay between when each word is played. So right now, that's in milliseconds, we've got a delay between when each word is played of 1 second and 23 milliseconds, or 1,023 milliseconds. So if I turn pod A to the left, I'm going to bring that pod down, and we're going to speed things up. So I'll turn it back up.
Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, AM, PM, date, day, hours, month, o'clock, time, week, year, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 30, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, up, down, left, right, back, for, haps, angle, a, apps, set, k, d, 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 f, feet, g, g, up, k, it, k, l, 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 m, 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 n, n, up, p, 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 r, r, s, s, s,
And now we're at a speed where the little buddy talker kept chanting, can't even respond because there's too short of a delay in between.
Color, black, white, blue, green, orange.
Now I'm going to turn
red,
off the audio
yellow,
again.
Purple.
And what it did was it started over. So the in the program, there's an if statement after every time it reads out a sound bite. It says, is the value 255, which is the last soundbite, or 256, if so, start back over at zero, so it'll keep looping. But so the delay function, or the delay statement in the program uses this value for the delay after every word is played. So it's very simple. We're using the analog digital converter in the pot to make a variable delay between each word. Now you might think, okay, well that's kind of a weird project, but it's actually a pretty awesome project because I'm just trying to give you a bunch of different ideas as to how you can use these, how you can use everything on the board. I want you to think outside the box. We'll be using these pots. We'll have some fun experiments with these pots. I'm going to show you how to change the reference on the analog to digital converter. You don't need to know what I mean by that yet, because we're still a ways off. We're also going to use it as we're also going to make a digital comparator using programming and not using an op amp. We'll do a lot of fun stuff. There's lots to do. You might think some of these projects are a little, you know, a little short. Some of them are a little bit more complicated than the last. But I'm trying to show you guys how this board's working little by little. So that if you're going programming along with me and you're following the lessons, that you're actually learning and seeing kind of how I'm structuring everything in my code. And I hope that you're reading all the comments, because the commenting is in the code is really what's going to help you learn. But more than anything, when you copy the code over to your Arduino IDE, you should be messing with it. You should be editing it, changing it, experimenting with it. And worst case scenario, you lose the original code and you just re-download it from the website. There's the best way to learn is to experiment with what you've got. So thank you for watching the Project 11 video. I got tons and tons and tons of projects on the way. As you can imagine, they're quite time consuming, so I'll be making them every couple of days. Thanks again for watching. I hope you have a great day. Take care. Check out the Kickstarter link below.